And I, Arun Venkatesh T. And my partner.
And I, Rushikesh Bedekar.
We are from the river Godavari.
So I want to ask you one question. How many people are there who use Paytm application to book the movie tickets? Very less. And how many are there who use BookMyShow application? Yeah, it is a great number. So today the our topic of our induction presentation is?
Yeah, exactly. Our topic is BookMyShow, encountering customer engagement and retention. So we'll see a small video clip regarding this.
I think it is not working.
Okay. So this is our content. Oh, we'll go through this.
So regarding the introduction, so BookMyShow was launched in the year 2007 in the month of August. Founders are Ashish Hemrajani, the CEO, then Rajesh Balpande, who is a finance head, and the Parikshit Dar, who is a technical head. The headquarters of BookMyShow is currently in Mumbai.
So parent organization, the BookMyShow came from the private limited called Victory Entertainment, and the biggest online ticket branding with service such as sports, events, movie ticket, movies, concerts, etc. And the tagline of BookMyShow, my show, my team, my seat, my time, my seat, or mood kya?
Book kya.
So we will see the facts and figures of BookMyShow. So till now there are 5 crores applications were downloaded by people, and for every month they sold around 1.5 crore tickets. Currently it is activated in 650 cities or towns in India, and it plays a 5000 plus screens. So it plays a major role in 5 countries, India, Indonesia, New Zealand, UAE and Sri Lanka.
So regarding the investors, Excel Partners invested around 100 crores in the month August of the year 2012. The Safe Partners have invested 150 crores in the month of June in the year 2014. And TPG Growth and Stripes Group and Network Getting, these all three are the different investors of BookMyShow.
So coming to marketing strategies, they are based on these 4 P's. We'll see one by one. And the first one is product. In earlier stages, we used to stand in line for hours and hours for big heroes like Mr. Amitabh Bachchan sir and Rajinikanth sir. So nowadays, BookMyShow cracked it. So you can book your seats from any corner of your place. And coming to price, you can book your seats undoubtedly nowadays. And you can pay through debit cards, credit cards, or else you can reserve your seats and you can pay it later by cash.
So regarding the place, we all know that BookMyShow is a simple website, so through which you can book the tickets online. Also, they are having some prominent presence on the social media, through which you can get redirected to their website and you can book tickets. Also, my friend Arun has said they are working currently in 5 countries, and also they are playing major part in the 650 towns and cities of India. Next, the promotion. If we see, the BookMyShow is the only monopoly for the 4 years, that before the rise of Paytm in the movie booking tickets. So it was the simple monopoly. After that, in the year 2010, they have played a big collaboration with IPL, and they have sold around 1 lakh of tickets with tickets. And also they have collaboration with Mumbai Indians, collaboration with Rajasthan Royals. So that is the part of promotion. So are you all there with guys? Yes, so coming to the most important slides of our presentation, that is customer marketing, customer engagement strategies. So real-time presentation, I want to explain this with the example. Suppose you are in a Pune and you have booked one movie in the Pune, and tomorrow, the day after tomorrow, you are going to Mumbai and you want to book another movie tickets in the Mumbai. So the BookMyShow application will give the data regarding the Pune theaters. It will not show the theaters which are in Mumbai. So it is a type of real-time personalization. Next, the couponing reward for customers. BookMyShow usually usually go with the customers who have regularly using the BookMyShow application to book the movie tickets. They are going to have coupons and rewards for the customers who regularly use the BookMyShow application.
And promotional offers nothing. They will provide some offers to promote their companies based on that offers. That's it.
So next one is the customer retention. Customer retention is nothing but the actions or activities taken by the company to reduce the number of customer defections.
And BookMyShow strategies for customer retention. And first one is Clever Tap is nothing. They will keep on sending, they will update you through messages, mails, etc. for the upcoming movies. And SEO, SEM. You can see a block over there in the Google Plus. That block represents the upcoming movies or concerts, etc. The offers by BookMyShow is, they will provide gift cards and or rewards on credit and debit cards. So you can see the market share of BookMyShow. So BookMyShow plays a major role. It occupies around 78% of market share. And second thing is Paytm, it occupies around 13% of market share.
So here is the STP, segmentation, targeting and positioning. Segmentation, for BookMyShow internet users looking mainly for the ticketing solutions. Then the target group, internet user utilizing the services to perform the functions like buying tickets for movies, plays, concerts and sports. And the positioning, till the time we all know that it is India's largest entertainment ticketing website or application.
And this is the revenue of BookMyShow. In 2016, it's 176.7 crores, and 2017, it's 299.5 crores, and 2018, it's 386.07 crores. You can see, it's keep on increasing, so BookMyShow always rocking the market share. So here we'll see the SWOT analysis, the strength. BookMyShow has so many strengths, so I'm going to talk on only these three things. So vast network of event organizations and major cinema chains. And second thing is simple and convenient to use. Of course, it's user friendly. Anyone can use the BookMyShow app. And third one is constantly updating with upcoming movies and events. As I said early, they will keep on updating you by sending mails or messages.
So regarding
the weakness, the only one weakness is it's mostly limited in urban areas. That's the only weakness of BookMyShow. I think so.
So the opportunities of BookMyShow, they have capabilities to cover the more events and movies across the various cities. Since they are in urban areas, the theaters which are in rural areas, they have not captured so many theaters which are there in rural areas. So it is the major opportunity for BookMyShow. Then the next one is acquiring new partnership with the various business entities. Number of corporate works are there who used to organize the events for the employees and the employee family members. So BookMyShow have greater opportunity to acquire the same. And the threats, possibility of mismanagement due to lack of coordination with event organization. This is the threat. This may happen that mismanagement will go with the coordination of the event organizations. And the threats is newly emerging competitive ticketing portals. From the last 4 years or 5 years, Paytm is the one of the most newly emerging competitive ticketing partners for BookMyShow.
Current status and future plans of BookMyShow. So about 30% of revenue currently from the non-movie ticketing segments. The non-movie ticketing segments in the sense, from concerts, sports, events, etc. So their aim is to grow this revenue from 30% to 50% by the year 2020, set by Albert Almeida, CEO of BookMyShow.
So here we conclude our topic. To engage and retain the customer, the organization should give the great service and lucrative offers to customer as BookMyShow is giving. Then they keep in touch with the customer. At every time, BookMyShow take the feedback from customer after completion of movie. Then they quick to resolve any issue, look for the initiative ways to add the values and determine how to measure the success. Thank you.
Thank you.